Stand firm and leading up at the stage, Cartwright well poised, and so to show you a bit of dash, Yankee Eagle amongst the front rank, Danny Boy in Eastern Paradise, my friend Rich Captain, 5% just follows in our wildest dreams, one from last, and bringing up the rear, Geronimo, racing to the bottom bend, and the early leader, Double Helix, the Stewards Cup winner, trying to stretch his speed and win the double. Yankee Eagle is there with him for company. Cartwright upside, the crew races in to join the lead. Now Double Helix taken back by Erica Aguirre, the champion jockey of 1997. He races in third. They're followed by Eastern Paradise. Danny Boy in fifth. My friend Rich taken to the outside by Brian Harding in sixth. Fight for Soul tracks. My friend Rich had a family watching Brian Harding to make that move. Burn the Fong is next, then Geronimo in our wildest dreams, and Saturn is the girl bringing up the rear. The opening quarter in 24 and 4, the half in 49 and 4, and the pace is quickened up as Yankee Eagle hard at work being passed. Double Helix taking over the lead yet again from Cartwright. My friend Rich making great headway at this stage. Fight for Soul in with a really big chance. Danny Boy follows them too. Behind these, a long gap to the others. Well out of it, Burn the Fog and In Our Wildest Dreams. But it's Double Helix with the lead from my friend Rich stalking him. Danny Boy is next in third. Fight for Soul hard at work and had a phenomenally. Behind these, Cartwright, Yankee Eagle in Our Wildest Dreams. Turning for home, 400 meters left. And it's Double Helix after the double. Leading up by three to my friend Rich coming wide with Fight for Soul. Behind these, Burn the Fog is there, but it's Double Helix with that lead. Here comes my friend Rich. Fight for Soul. Sarah is a girl follows through, but it's Double Helix will achieve the double. The Stewards Cup and the Girl Cup in the same year. Erica Aguirre guides the Rome Gelding. Double Helix to victory.